town of Black will be providing shelter for those evacuating at Black's Community Center. The shelter is now open until Sunday. They have room for a max of 50 people, and all adults must have an ID to sign in. For more information, you can find that on our website, WDHN.com.